Welcome to the Car and Train channel. Today I want to share with you a portion of my train track layout which is dedicated to my grandfather, Mr. Cacciani. Mr. Cacciani was the CEO of a train track maintenance company who was in charge of maintaining train tracks around Parma in Italy. There were three main lines that he was responsible of: Parma-Mantoue, Parma-Pontemoli, and Parma-Verona. As you can see, there are multiple activities. You see in the background the wood for the ties. You can also see the crane. The crane was very important to be able to maneuver all the loads. You can also see the gang car. The gang car allowed the employees to go very close to the track and to see what needed to be done. Let's have a view of all the buildings. Actually, it's very likely way smaller than what it was, because it was a big company, about 450 people. On the train layout, I am constrained by the room which is available. And here we have a surprise. Let's see what's going on inside the workshop. We have removed the roof of the workshop, and you can see the workshop in full activity, with the boiler on the left side, then the steam machine to make the motion for all the machine tools which are inside the workshop. Very, very detailed. And if we were to remove the facade, this is what we would see towards the end of the day. Here we have a new line which is ready to be moved in. During the day, with all the workers, the activity is in full swing. It's the end of the day and the machines become silent. Even the steam engine is now silent. And at night, everybody is gone, so the workshop is very quiet. You cannot hear a noise. I am sure that Mr. Cacciani would have loved to have this steam-operated gravel crusher so that he could get more ballast and more gravels to the point of consumption or to the yard, thanks to his fleet of rail cars to distribute and hold the ballast. Unfortunately, the company was very strategic and got destroyed during World War II. One night, the entire train yard of Parma was bombed, so it does not exist anymore. So let's have a thought for my grandfather. I thank you very much for watching this video.